Hi, so, weird vlog thing of me quitting my job, going to Sensebox, and then instead of maybe building PC. Bit of a different video, maybe, if it ends up becoming a video. If not, this is very strange. Good morning, it's Tuesday the 15th, and my last PC part arrived. So I'll be building that instead soon. I'm going climbing today. And then I'm getting my vaccine. I got a text yesterday about it, so I'm gonna go and get that, which is really cool. Meet up with my parents at a lunch spot after climbing and maybe have a couple drinks. So yeah, good day. Woo!
Now do the blue. Do it. Do it.
Did good at climbing today. Pretty cool. I had really nice food. Had an onigiri, tofu katsu onigiri, and some peanut butter and banana almond flakes on toast. But I'm about to go to a rugby stadium and get stabbed. So yeah. Hey, so I got my vaccine yesterday. I was a little bit sore. My joints in my left hand really hurt. I got a little bit of Valorant this morning, but now I'm just editing the third It Takes Two video, because I'm going away from Friday to Monday. And I put my videos out on Tuesdays. Okay, so it's the morning of the 18th. We're going to Center Parcs today. I've packed a bag. A bag down there. That's basically just all games. It's got board games, my Switch, and like books and stuff. And then me and Nathan are sharing a duffel bag of clothes. And we're gonna go and pick up Crank in about 15 minutes. And then yeah, we'll be on our way. It's a 2-hour drive to the Lake District. And then yeah, I'll get some Center Parcs holiday vibes. I'm excited. Video. You looked a bit daft, didn't you?
There's like a little greenhouse, isn't it? Located. Chicken feet.
No, I enjoyed it. I get so got through square.
Laughing at Is that Zen?
Why have I got VIP on that?
For it. Om nom nom.
So I'm just in the toilet, but I realise this is what my eyes look like normally in a Pixar filter. But when I smile, I did look stoned as fuck.
Pressure or anything.
And he's winding up with a single with the left hand and it's going into the gutter on the right side. Very unfortunate for Andy.
He's gonna fuck it up. Has he done it? He's shit. Shit.
But we're all powers.
Monkey.
Good morning. It is just before 9 on Friday, and Steph's coming over in about 2 hours to build my PC for me. So I'm cleaning. I'm just doing a dishwasher at the moment and got a cup of coffee. I'm gonna clean my room, get everything sorted, and then walk me in at the train station. Then walk back, build the PC, walk back to the train station, go to Liverpool, do some drinks, and then come back and start playing on my new PC. So it should be really cool. Oh, it's gone, Fred.
Dun, 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 dun. So this one. 3, 2, 1. Everyone spin. Postcode.
Hold up. What's that?
Postcode. Oh, that's actually really good. So.
Wahoo! Drinking with the lads. I did a couple shots with Andrew. I'm gonna try and finish plugging in my PC. It's on the floor with me. And try and boot it up. There's a button that changes the LED. Wahoo! Wahoo!
Are you trying to?
Wahoo! Neon. Sounds ass. So Dan was leaving to do his year in industry, so we decided to do a going away little party thing. We went to Ghetto Golf, and then afterwards we went to Tokyo for food. It was a really nice day. All the golf courses were really cool, like really funky holes, and everywhere was kind of neon. Yeah, it was a really good night. Yeah. I just want to say thank you for watching the vlog. I know it's a bit different to what I usually do. Hopefully it turns out well. I think I had a really interesting month and time off streaming, but if you do want to watch me stream, twitch.tv/thelion. Really help out the YouTube by hitting the sub button as well. But yeah, hopefully you guys were interested in what I did this month. Because I was, it was fun. And I'll see you next week for another video.